Hi, good morning. So we're going to demo you this another LTD Fortuner. We've set up this. If you like our video, please like and follow us on YouTube. That's JC Garage PH on YouTube. So you can see more of the upgrade that we do for the SUV and vans. If you like this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe that button, so you'll be updated with the new upgrades and setup that we do here in the shop. If you want to bring your car, our shop is located in Mandaluyong. If you're in Metro Manila or any provinces near us, you can schedule for booking. And for provinces, if you want to order the matting, you can order that on our Shopee and Lazada. So give us a message on FB, JC Garage PH on FB or Blackliner, so we can set you up for the deeds that you need, for the things that you need. So we're going to start with the demo here. Here we've installed the TRD skid plate. This is extra protection underneath the car. Both on kit, no modification. Bagay siya sa LTD. And then for here, we also installed the black garnish for the LTD. Specific siya for the LTD. So it will give you a more aggressive look on this face. Pa-open ang hood. Then for this, we've installed the rubber hood lining Thailand version 2. This is to eliminate this type of dirt. So maiiwasan yung mga duming ganyan since malaki yung gap dito. Rubber hood lining for the Fortuner, we have this. This is universal. You can order this on our Shopee and Lazada store. You can order this online. DIY lang siya. Nilalatag lang. Very easy to install. So yan, iiwasan mo yung mga dirt na ganito. So, yan yan. So, this rubber hood lining will reduce the dirt accumulated on the engine. Hindi po masasakal yung engine nyo kasi may malaki pa rin kayong radiator. So, other car brands meron ng ganito. Yung mga Montero and Everest meron ng ganito. Si Fortuner lang yung wala. So, this is the one we installed for the Fortuner. Then, for the LTD, we have upgraded already the LED sequential lights. This is plug and play. No modification, no cutting of wires. Walang mavavoid sa warranty. So, very clean look. Ganyan siya. Sequential lights, diba? Pogi. So, tinaturn na namin siya sa sequential lights mo sa harap. So, yung mga LTD, hindi siya sequential lights. So, ina-upgrade namin siya, palit yung buong ilaw, magiging sequential na siya. This is available for Innova, Hilux, and Fortuner 2016 and above, all variants. So, low-end to high-end, lahat pwede siya for 2016 model and above. So, here we also installed auto-folding Thailand. So, inabas the door. So, if you lock the car, magpo-fold na yung side mirror. So, if you fold, if you're far from your car and you look at the side mirror, pag nakatupi yung side mirror, it only means lock na yung kotse. So, when you're going back to the car, when you press unlock, automatic siya mag-open. All functions inside will still be the same. Walang magbabago, walang mangyayari. Everything is plug and play. May abang yan. We have the module from Thailand. Ikakabit lang namin siya. Plug and play. And then, here is the injection type rain visor. See, very slim type lang siya. Bagay siya. Especially if black roof. Para floating roof siya. So, yan yung gagamitin natin. So, you can open the window during the rainy seasons. Then, here, we've also installed the black matte black cladding. So, this is the matte black cladding. So, ganyan, diba? It will give you an extra sportier look sa unit. So, here we also installed a chrome door bolt. So, ito yung mas prefer ng client, chrome. And then, see, same pa rin, no? Walang magbabago sa function. So, for here, we've installed the rubber noise reducer. This is DIY lang. This one is available on Shopee and Lazada. Very easy to install. Para mas tahimik yung loob ng kotse, mas quiet siya. And then, for here, we have the door seal. Yung likod nalagyan, ha? Yung likod nalagyan. This is the door seal version 2 for the Fortuner. So, plug and play lang yan. Here, we also installed heel pad pa unit niya. This is available on Shopee and Lazada for the heel pad. So, available din siya. And then, going to the back of the car. Na setup namin. So, pa-open ang park light. We'll show you yan, no? Pinorma natin yung LTD. So, this is available for our Fortuners na ganitong body. So, here, we've installed the trunk garnish LED lights. Tapos, nilagyan namin siya ng black garnish set. So para mas symmetric yung color niya, symmetric yung lines niya. And then we've installed this rear door seal para iwas gasgas sa mga loading. Yan nilagay natin. Also, we've installed the LED bumper light. So yan, reflector lang yan. We have to upgrade it para magkaroon ka ng ilaw. Then for here, we installed the Thailand muffler tip. Thailand bolt-on kit muffler tip. So ganyan, maganda yung look niya, malinis. So when you look at the back, ganito yung setup niya. Malinis, black and white lang yung ginawa natin dito. So please don't forget, if you want to see more of the videos that we do for the upgrades, please like and follow us. Don't forget to hit the like so you'll be notified, and follow and subscribe on our YouTube, JC Garage PH. And if you want to book an appointment with us, please send us a message on FB, that's JC Garage or Blackliner, so we can accommodate your orders here at the shop in Mandaluyong. And for shipping for provinces north, Luzon, Visayas, or Mindanao, send us a message and we can send you a link, or you can order directly from us. So please like and subscribe, and don't forget to send us a message if you want to book a schedule. Hope you like this video, and I hope to see you soon at the shop. Thank you!